We now know a 9-year-old girl was among those shot last night on the city's south side. She was one of the four people shot outside of their home near 76th and Loomis in the Gresham neighborhood. We're told she's being treated at Comer Children's Hospital. Her name has not yet been released. She and the other victims are in good condition. No one is in custody.